live at the Boston Opera House for the School of Rock premiere. The School of Rock was an original movie in 2003 that was turned into a musical in 2015 when it debuted in New York on Broadway. Now it's traveling all around the country and stopped here in Boston and is here until February 24th. For WEBN News, I'm Elizabeth Perkin.